Ducks started slow. I'm not surprised that they'd come on here to begin the second.
But here comes Connor Bedard trying to start a two-on-one. Bedard, Kurashev, he scores! Lickety-split, it's 2-2. Threads one for Bedard. Over to Seth Jones, pass a little bit wide. Jones curls with it into space. Backhanded for Foligno. Now Jones, off the dot. Jones shoots, score! Hawks just not letting it get out of the attacking zone. Foligno and Bedard. Kurashev, Bedard, one-timer score! Like you read about!
Penalties called on Anaheim's number 24, Bo Drew. 4-minute double minor high sneaking.
Bedard across, and Kurashev scores! It is like clockwork now for the Hawks' power play.
We've seen Bedard working on that for really the better part of a few months now, really since he returned from injury.
There he is, Bedard, back door! Stopped, no score, Tyler Johnson!
What a pass by Connor, what a pass. Thought he was going to fire this one as well.